The city customarily, by practice and policy, seized property of homeless persons and discarded it without following both state and constitutional requirements to label, bag, store, and return the property that was either found or considered to be lost or abandoned.